Hey guys, Jackie here from guns.com. Today we're gonna explore the topic of printing. What is it and how do we as concealed carriers avoid it? So what is printing? Printing means that you can see the outline of the gun through your cover garment, whether that be a t-shirt, sweatshirt, vest, or jacket. It just means that the gun can be seen and that it isn't exactly concealed. Now, obviously, as concealed carriers, printing is not what we're going after. The whole point of concealed carry is for the gun to be hidden. So having it out where people can kind of see it, or it being obvious that we're carrying, negates the whole purpose of concealed carry. So we really want to strive to make sure that gun stays concealed. Now that we've talked about what printing is, let's talk about some ways that we can avoid it. The first step to make sure that you're not printing is to invest in a good holster. A good holster makes all the difference in terms of concealed carry. You really want something that's going to help push the gun further into your body and not allow it to flop over the side of your pants or your belt line. Kind of alongside having a good holster is also investing in a good belt, because it's going to help pull that gun into you. It's going to help keep it from flopping over and being very obvious underneath your clothing. Once you've found a good holster and you found that sweet spot in terms of where you want to carry on body, the next step is to kind of fit it all together with your wardrobe. Now, you don't have to run out and buy a completely new wardrobe when you decide to conceal carry. That is a common misconception and it's wrong. You can definitely find what's in your closet and make it work for you. Now, when you're looking within your wardrobe and you're trying to find outfits that will prevent printing, look for kind of looser options. You don't want skin tight baby gap t-shirts, guys. You want something that's gonna give you a little bit of room to stow a gun in. That does not mean that you have to wear garbage bags or oversized sweatshirts, but just finding that nice balance between fitted but not skin tight is going to help prevent printing. Patterns also kind of work the same way. Florals and plaids, things of that nature, help break up the outline of the gun, meaning that it's harder to spot. Additionally, as the concealed carrier, you need to be cognizant of your movements. You need to really understand your concealed carry setup, your gear, and understand its limitations. Make sure that you're twisting, you're turning, you're bending, you're moving around before you're going out in a new outfit to see how the gun is going to work with the outfit that you're wearing. That way you know your limitations. You know, hey, I can't bend over in this outfit because the butt of the gun is gonna stick out. Or hey, I can't twist too far, or it's gonna become very obvious that I'm carrying. So understanding the limitations and the ways in which you can work around that will help avoid printing. So what do you guys think? Do you think I've covered all the tips? Do you have any tips that I haven't mentioned? Definitely sound off below. Let me know what you think. In the meantime, like, share, subscribe to guns.com, and we'll catch you next time.